Friday night in St. Louis after he got his hand hit during the pregame drills, and he's going to drill one deep in the air. Left field corner, right at the wall. It's in the basket.
Well, they try to go fastball in, and they go fastball in, but he beats it to the spot.